Hello everyone, how is everyone doing in this Mess Yourself here? Today we are back with Sneak Thief, baby. Now thank you guys so much for the support on the previous Sneak Thief videos. I actually love this game so much, so I'm glad we're kind of doing it as a series, alright? As soon as this video reaches 20,000 likes, I'm gonna upload the last episode, okay guys? Now we have 5 more levels left, okay? And this one, called Nuclear, is insane, okay? So what I'm gonna try and do in this video is I'm gonna try and do the lab, the data center, and the diamond heist. Alright, let's first though start off with the lab. Okay, look guys, it's snowing! It's bloody Christmas time, okay? It's Christmas. I need to leave with $1 million. What the hell is going on here?
Breakfast! Yes.
Warning, no trespassing. Area is monitored 24/7. Intruders may be shot.
Something I'm giving up.
So it seems like something is happening in this lab over here. And they have guards patrolling the area. Oh my goodness, how many guards are there? What the shit is going on in this bloody government lab? Oh no, alarm, they're shooting me! Oh no! Ah! Oh no, ah! They're shooting me! Ah! Oh. Amount of times in this series which I've pretended to get shot and died, it's quite ridiculous. I'm gonna stop doing that. Okay, so I'm gonna avoid them by going over to the right. All right, let's check the back of the lab because maybe there's like a secret entrance, because I can't go in the front entrance. There's too many bloody guards. Look, guys, there's a back door. I love going through the back door, especially men's. Let's open the door. Oh my goodness. Look, guys, there's a guard right there. Oh no, he's turning around. There's a guard right there, guys. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh no, he saw me! No, god damn it! Just shoot me. I'm dead. Where did he go? Is he- Shit! Come on, your mum's off! Oh, I can just take his gun from his hands. Well, now he got no gun. Oh my god, look how many of them are. I'm dead. Look, he just walked past. Can I sneak up on him? Oh no. Oh no. Press E to take down? And look, I now have his gun. Oh, we have a weapon, guys. This is how we do it, stealth. Okay, what the hell? What the hell's going on? Guys, what are they doing experiments on these people? Press E to take down. What the hell's this? Chemicals? $5,000? That was what? What the shit are they doing in this government lab? They hurt this and killed this poor man. They were probably doing experiments on him.
Brandon, please tell my wife I love her.
Oh my goodness, man. The guys, this is so sad, okay? We are in a government lab taking bloody chemicals. Oh my goodness, these chemicals are worth so much. Government documents? We're stealing from the government. Take the pills. Oh my goodness, guys. Guys, I feel bad. All right, I don't want to steal from the government, okay? All right, I've stolen everything from this room. We need to be very careful, guys. There's guards everywhere in this lab. Oh no, there's a guy there.
Oh, no, he saw me.
Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Come through the door.
That's right, bitch. Oh no.
Oh, great. I got 13% health. I get shot once and I'm dead. Oh. Just got shot. Do you think I should just try and shoot everyone, guys? Oh, no, they're coming. They're coming. They're coming. They're coming. Oh, yeah, that's right. Get takedown, bitch. Oh, no. This game's too hard, man. Okay, there's a guy. There's a guy right there. Okay, he hasn't seen me yet. Oh, no, he's coming. Oh, shit, he saw me.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
I'm just gonna shoot my way out, guys. Come on, come through the door, come through the-
Shit, I'm in!
Okay, guys, I was very careful. All right, sneak up behind him. Sneak behind him. Easy, easy, easy. Yeah, that's right. Taken down, bitch. Okay, guys, there's guards right outside, but I think it's all silent, okay? Let's search this place. Oh my goodness, look, guys, it's the government labs. What the hell are they doing? Creating chemicals and making drugs. We need to be very careful. Just take everything, take everything. Take all the government documents. Take all the chemicals. Oh my goodness, guys, look, there's a guard right there. Okay, we need to be careful. Okay, we need to be so careful, guys. Oh my goodness, the government servers. Oh, it's just a broom. Oh, okay. Well, never mind. Oh, look at this place, guys. What the hell are they doing over here? Why is this lab full of all these chemicals being guarded so much? And look, they've just got drugs just here, just to take. Guys, something scary about this. There's an upstairs area. Okay, be careful. There's guards there. Look, These two guards are guarding something.
Well, obviously, that's what guards do.
There's a room there, and I'm pretty sure they're guarding something secret. Oh, look what they've done to this poor guy.
Run for your life, man. The government, they're doing some crazy drug experiments.
Oh my goodness, they are. Guys, we need to get the hell out of here. We need to get the hell out of here. All right, the guards are there. We need to be very careful and very sneaky, okay? And let's make sure the guards don't... Oh. There's a guy there.
Oh my word. What am I doing? Oh my goodness. How has he not seen me?
God damn it. I just love walking in one space. Yeah, it's great.
All right, stupid man. Crazy man. Okay. I need to steal $1 million worth of shit and I'm only on 70,000. What the hell am I meant to steal?
Oh my word. What is this?
A new gun. Okay, guys. Okay, we're doing it. We're doing it, baby. So do I have to... press these. If I press these switches, the stability goes down. Oh, look, it just went even more now. We need it completely red. Oh my God. Look, guys, I got the stability to full red. Do you think if I activate this button, this thing will open?
All right, guys, we're gonna activate in 3, 2, 1.
Oh my God, it exploded.
Oh my God, guys, we just exploded the place.
But this guy's not alerted. He's just still walking out there.
What were they guarding? Miracle drug? What the shit's this? Take miracle drug.
$20 million is this drug?
What kind of drug is worth $20 million? What government drug are they making right now? What's so special about this drug? Oh my God. Oh, gosh, we need to leave. We need to get the hell out of it, man. We need to get the hell out of it. This drug's amazing. This drug's worth $20 million. We need to get the hell out of it. Oh my goodness. We just stole 20,000 worth of drugs.
Oh, I just ran in a circle.
We need to leave right now. Quickly, run. Forget the government documents. Forget them chemicals. We just found the one, the drug boy.
There's a guy here.
Shoot this guy. Shoot him.
That's right, die, you son of a bitch. All right, we need to get out of it. Get the hell out of it. Come on. Go. Run. Oh my goodness, so many chemicals. Run. Go. Ah! That's right, the wonder drug does wonders. Go. We need to escape. We need to escape. Ah!
God damn it, I stole the wonder drug and everything, man. I knew I shouldn't have smoked it, okay? Don't do drugs, kids, okay? Oh, are you kidding me? Now I have to do the whole thing again? Oh, God damn it. If I didn't pretend to do the drugs just to make that skit funny, I probably would have finished the mission just then and there.
All right, press the button. Boom, there we go, baby. Take the miracle drug. Take it. Boom. All right. Take drugs. Just run. Just keep going. Go. All right, I think the coast is clear. I think we're doing this stealth, guys. Easy. No one see me. Go. Climb the rocks, baby. Go. Get in the way. $20 million, boy. That's what I'm talking about. Man's just stole 20 millions of the miracle drug.
And trust me, guys, this miracle drug's amazing.
Oh, wow. Miracle drug. All right, the next level that we're going to be doing is the data center. What kind of center of the data? So it seems to be an office of some kind. And oh my goodness, why is it so laggy? On the left-hand side, there's a bit of scaffolding. I'm a sneaky thief and I'm sneaking through the upstairs scaffolding. All right, the scaffolding leads to a roof. Look, guys. There's a bloody vent. We're gonna go in the vents. Okay, guys, we are now hiding and running in the vents. Okay, I don't know which way to go, but we're gonna find our way out, okay? Oh my goodness, where are these vents gonna lead to?
Oh, there seems to be a little bit of a thing, but I can't walk past this now because of it. Okay, well, all right, this is great game design. Anything on this side?
There's a door.
All right, be very careful. We don't know what kind of place this is. All we know is a bloody data center. What are they keeping in the lockers? Okay, money and a phone.
We found a gun. Pick up this gun, baby, okay? You do not want to make me use this thing. Look, guys, there's some guy guarding the room over there.
Is there any other guys over here? Oh my goodness, think of elevators. Look at this place. And they want me to steal and infiltrate this big place?
What the hell's this? Enter password?
Hint, a period or measurement of time. And it's 4 letters. Do you guys know what it is? Okay, all right, take some time. All right, do some thinking. All right, do you guys know what it is?
H-O-U-R. I hacked
the mainframe system operation.
What the shit? A bloody switch? What'd that do? What the shit did that do? What am I doing in this place?
What the hell's going on, guys? Do you think we should try and kill this guy? Oh no.
Go.
Target down.
Give me your AK-47, you piece of shit.
So it looks like it's a bunch of offices, but what do these offices are hiding that cost so much money? I can't speak English.
$1 million I have to steal? How am I gonna steal $1 million from this place?
All right, there seems to be an upstairs area. Be very careful. Oh no, there could be enemies anywhere.
Look how many computers they have. Dude, am I meant to be stealing $1 million worth of computers?
There's a guy there. Guys, you see that? There's a guy right there. What am I gonna do?
This guy saw me and I didn't even realize, but he was missing me because he's a shit shot. But I managed to get a headshot on him. That's right, I'm an MLG.
Oh my word, look how many lasers there are.
And it looks like that's a turret. Okay, so I do not want to go into that room.
What's in this room? More lasers? What am I supposed to do?
Wait, it seems like there's a power line going to this room. Is there power?
Oh, there is. There's a switch right here.
If I press the switch... Okay, alright, these lasers are still active, but
these ones are now gone. Okay, and now we can go into this room. It's the office of the person that runs the place.
Look, he even has a submachine gun.
Jensen Turner.
And also collectible footballs, trophies? Who is this guy? Is he someone famous?
Jensen Turner.
He has a bachelor's degree in business and economics. Poor Jensen Turner, okay? We just killed this guy.
Jensen
Give
Turner.
Give me your gun. I'll cut you up. I'll kill you.
Oh, hey there, man. Nice day today.
He's got a goddamn gun. Get out of my house, you piece of shit.
An ID card? So we now have the key card, but what's the key card be used for? Guys, I think they want me to sneakily go through these, lasers and make sure I don't, trip the alarm. All right, ready for it?
Now.
Oh my God, I did it. Oh my God, I did it. Okay, we've gotten past two. We need to do four more.
Easy.
Oh my God. Oh my God. And again. Oh my god! Oh my god, guys, I managed to get through it. Oh, that was so sneaky, guys. All right, so we're on floor two. Now we want to go to floor three.
Oh, wait, no, we are on floor three.
Let's go to the top floor, number four.
What's going to be here?
What the shit is this?
We have infiltrated the data center.
All right, guys, we need to be very sneaky. There could be people guarding this place. Oh no, is that a turret?
Easy.
There's a guy there. All right, I got him. Anyone else want to come kill me? Come on, show your face. Show your dirty ass face.
What is this, guys? It's just a bunch of servers. How am I supposed to steal stuff from this place?
Oh, this is where I put the key card.
Oh my word. What the hell is going on here?
Breakfast!
Take data storage?
We have 17,000.
That was worth $1 million. What was on that hard drive? Whatever was on that hard drive was worth $1 million.
Oh my God, guys, we need to go. We need to get the hell out of him right now.
Call the elevator. Go. Floor one.
Shoot the window. Run! And $1 million of growth.
Talking about, baby. Oh my word. Did you see that, ladies and gentlemen? $1 million in the bank.
Shake money.
Okay, cool. So those levels actually weren't that hard, okay? I mean, that one was meant to be hard, but let's just do the diamond heist, okay? The last hard mission. Apart from the university one, but shut up.
Okay, guys, we're in. We have the task to steal a diamond. This diamond's worth $1 million?
Okay, so let's check the right-hand side. Oh, there's a guy right there.
Get the hell out of it, man!
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, just shoot me. Just piss off. Okay, let's go to the left. All right, because there's a guy with a gun on the right. What's going on here? Oh, there's a ladder up to the roof.
Go. What's on the roof?
Is it another vent? It's another vent. We're going in the vents, guys.
Oh, there's a guy there.
Oh, did he see me? No. Oh, I took his gun. Okay, well, thanks for your gun, sir. I'm gonna go. Hello? Oh, I just ran over a trip mine. Okay.
Okay, there's the police officer. He is guarding the place. We're gonna wait for him to walk past. Easy.
Easy.
Go.
That's right, snap his bloody neck. All right, take his gun. We now have a gun, baby. Gold bars? They just keep gold bars worth $60,000 just here? A grenade? What the hell? Oh, guys, I think I found the head office. I think I found the head office. 8647? Is that the code for the diamond? I think it is, guys. All right, top floor seems clear. Let's check out the bottom floor. Oh, look, here's the code. 6487. It's unlocked. We need to be very careful, guys. This is a diamond heist, okay? They are probably guarded this place to hell. Hello? Anyone here? Guys, look. Oh, my word. Oh, my word. Look at this diamond. We need to turn off 5 things? What the hell? What the hell do we have to turn off? Am I alone down here? Lasers and everything. What are we gonna do? No! Oh, my goodness, guys. I can't die. I can't die. I can't die.
Damn it, I spent all that time getting to that point just for me to die. I'm sad.
Let's try this shit again, guys. Okay, we need to be very good. That's right, take down, bitch. Oh, no. I'm dead. Shit, man. Come on, come through the door. Come through the door.
3 people are there!
Oh, my God, guys. There's so many guys coming after me. There's so many guys coming after me.
Shoot them, gun them down! No!
I got them all. That's right. Take that, you bloody son of a bitches. All right, guys, there's 5 switches which we need to press. I don't know. Oh, God. All right, jump over that. Okay, go, go, go. What do I have to do? What do I have to do? Okay, we need to turn off 5 switches, I think. Go, 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 go. Oh, no, there's a room here. What the hell? How big is this place? Look, guys, there's a switch right here. All right, that's 1 switch down. All right, go, 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 go. Oh, my goodness, guys, there's so many rooms. What the hell? Where am I going? Go down here. Oh, Lord. Okay, what do I do now? Oh, look at this place. It's a maze. What the hell? A spike pit? Why do they have a spike pit down here? Oh, God. Okay, switch number 2. There we go. All right, so we went from up there, so we have to go to the side. Oh, my God. That's switch number 3. All right, be careful, Brandon. Switch number 4. 1 more switch, guys. The last switch. Is that it? Is that everything? Is that everything? Oh my word. The door has opened to the diamond. $10,000 turns into $1,000,000. Go, 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 go. We escape. Just escape, escape, escape. We need to escape with the bloody big ass diamond. Go, 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 go. Shoot the window. Just go, just go, just go, just go. Go, go, go. Leave it. $1,000,000. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that was me playing Sneak Thief and doing all the hard missions. The only missions we have left now is the university and nuclear. So, yeah, if you guys want to see that, 20,000 likes, I will upload the next and the last episode straight away. Thank you guys so much for watching this series. I absolutely love it and enjoy it, and I'll see you in the next video, man. So, later, guys. Bye. Cough, your mum. They're not going to be able to tell the difference between... Hehehe.